The basic Fischer diagram will be this. Now, we have to place the respective atoms. By rotating the complete molecule about any axis, the stereochemistry of the molecule does not change. In Fischer projection, the atoms or bonds which are in the horizontal line should come out of the plane, while those in the vertical line should be going inside the plane. Click on the back button to return to the previous menu.